Fight Fans here with Gerald Washington. Gerald, I talked to you, just a couple months ago. You had a good fight, and it got canceled just, the day before, the night, that same day. How excited are you to have another shot at getting inside the ring Saturday night?
That was a bummer. You know, that was a big fight against undefeated Oscar Rivas. I was supposed to fight Saturday. I found out Thursday. So it was like, it hurt me. You know, all the hard work and training, but we didn't let it go to waste. The following Monday, we went right back in the gym. I sparred 10 rounds, and we just kind of kept the camp going ever since. You know, so we're in really good shape right now, great condition, and we're ready to rock. You know, I look forward to fighting Eddie Chambers. He's a true talent. You know, with all the skills, and it's a true test for me. You know, I look forward to moving up and moving forward in my career, and this is going to be a big stepping stone for me.
You've been in training camp since your past fight, so you're physically ready. What else can you talk to me about Eddie Chambers? Are you the type that looks at his past fights? Do you study him? How do you study him?
Yeah, definitely. I check out every fight that I can watch on. I get my hands on YouTube. I watch all of those and just talk to different people about him. I know people from Philadelphia, you know, and just talk about him and just watch him and just see the fights he did good in, see the fights he did, you know, not so good in, and just try to learn as much as I can, because it's you need everything when you're in the ring, because it's just you and him, you know. So you want to be you want to have a good understanding of your opponent and be able to do your thing.
How important is it for you to make a good statement victory on this fight to, you know, get a title shot coming up pretty soon?
Yeah, man, it's a great opportunity for me. My friend Dominic Brazil just got a title shot with Anthony Joshua coming up in the summer. We got Tyson Fury and Klitschko going at it again. Deontay Wilder's going over to Russia to fight Povetkin. So we got three belts floating around out there, three champions. So that's going to be a big opportunity for me, and they're all going to be looking for opponents soon. So right now is my time to show what I got and put my name in the hat.
That's exactly right. Can you give us a little inside info on how you think those fights are going to play through?
Man, Dominic Brazil, he has a big task going over there to London. But, you know, me and Dominic, we started off about the same time. We worked together so much, man. So I'm rooting for him and his family. It's going to be a great, exciting fight for him, man. If I can, I'd love to go over there and check him out. Deontay Wilder, I think he has the goods to keep Povetkin at bay, use that jab and that long reach and the height and everything and do his thing over there. And Klitschko and Fury, I don't know, Klitschko yesterday took off his shirt, man. He didn't look like he was in such great shape, but the boxing skills don't go away. So we'll see. He made the fight look easy last time. Let's see if he gets in condition and he prepares well and he'll be ready for that fight.
Those are definitely going to be some very interesting fights, but we can't wait for your fight this Saturday at the StubHub Center. You guys can't miss it.
My favorite place to fight. There you go.
Thank you so much. Good luck.